Hey everyone, it's Leland, and I'm playing through some more of Ryan's Mammoth Collection. This is the 742nd tune in the collection, the Eureka Hornpipe. It's a pretty nasty one. It's probably not going to sound great now. This is the kind of tune you would take like months to work on before you could probably play it up to speed. But I'll give it a try, and you'll get a feel for how it goes.